Welcome to our channel. Your host today is Jewel. With help of my dog Brunia, I will tell you a special story. We will use our joint powers to get you comfortable and prepare for more restful sleep. You can lie in bed on your back with a pillow under your head and knees. Breathe in through your nose. Let your belly fill with air. Breathe out through your nose. Relax and listen to our story. Once upon a time, in a small town, lived a girl called Mia. She struggled with sleep problems. To comfort herself, she often sketched some dogs she once had seen on the streets. As Mia finished her drawing, something magical happened. The dog in her sketch came to life, wagging its tail with lifelike energy. surprised yet thrilled, me and the dog Brew embarked on nightly adventures, exploring dreamscapes and solving mysteries together. With Brew by her side, Mia's sleeping troubles faded, replaced by the joy of friendship. The moon's watchful eye, they both found tranquility as dog's presence turned sleepless nights into a land of dreams. Faced in sleep's embrace, pulse found in dreams a boundless space, a lesson from this tale we glean, in friendship dreams find beauty's sheen. Mm-hmm.